very excited to have Marlyne from Chicago Med here on the carpet, and she looks gorgeous.
Thank you.
I wonder what it would be like if you showed up to work like this in the hospital. Wow.
I would just put a lab coat around me, take off the heels, barefooted, but still do my nursing care.
But keep the bling, girl.
You would have to. Sterilize it, obviously. But I would still show up like this.
Fun. So how's it going for you this season? You know, for us, we watch you guys evolve, and we never know what's coming up next. You keep us on the edge of our seats, truly.
Well, I think Maggie has been involved in so many people's lives.
Yes.
So now we are slowly progressing into the process where Maggie is revealing her personal life to people.
That's right.
And I think it's true to nurses, too. Nurses take care of everyone. They take care of everyone, and then eventually you hear about the nurse who takes care of herself.
I happen to write about that sometimes.
Oh, really?
It's very important because nurses work so hard, and they're there to give care. Like
exactly,
you are.
Exactly.
They take care of you.
So in this storyline, I have a couple storylines going on right now, but I think what we're focusing on a lot is revealing Maggie's heart. And we wanted to focus on that area because I think it takes a specific heart to want to do nursing care well.
Yes.
And I'm not saying right, I'm talking about well, because my mom is an NICU nurse, and I have studied nursing. And nursing, I believe, is the signature of medicine. So you can give the medication, you can give the diagnosis, but without the proper nursing care, I do not believe there's proper convalescence. Because the nurse is the person that is tactile. The nurse is the person that will cheer you and keep you in this place where you're uplifted and you're filled with joy so that all your endorphins can keep on going. So I think there's something about nursing that needed to be revealed, and I'm so honored to do it.
That is so beautiful.
Oh.
Excuse me, I'm losing my voice here. What you just said. So,
oh, thank you.
So how do you take care of yourself when you're not on set? When you go home, what are you doing for you, the actor?
So recently, what most people don't know is at the end of last season, I had this surgery where I had these little problems in my stomach. And so I started asking myself, what kind of nursing care would I like to receive post-surgery if I was talking to my body? And I remember having this little meditation moment with myself, praying and just saying, what do you want? And I heard, go back to the incubator, go swimming. So I started swimming. So this past year, and honestly, Jason Begay was one of the biggest conversations I had. He said, Marlyne, just consider swimming. And I started swimming, and something about the water.
The buoyancy, maybe.
So this entire summer, I spent the entire summer post-surgery swimming in salt water. And that was great for my skin. And my healing process progressed in an incredible way. But then once I was healed, I just continued on doing it. And that would be my primary care, is nursing and a lot of time in the pool and steam and just hydrating and praying a lot in the steam room. That's just my thing.
I'm so glad you shared that with us, and I'm serious. It was great to meet you.
Thank you.
And we'll continue loving to watch you on the show.
Thank you. Hello, and many blessings and honor to all the nurses out there. I have nothing but honor and respect for all that you do. And if you ever feel like giving me some advice, anything you want to hear or say as a nurse, feel free to contact me and give me the information. I'll make sure that I get it somehow on screen.
I love that. Thank you. What a close. So glad to have you here with me. I'm Stephanie Stevens.